This team is really different than it was a few years ago.
It is.
It's just like, I noticed the only one I recognize is the LeBlanc kid, number 10.
No, it's the same team minus a couple.
Oh, really?
I mean, we had Carson, which used to be the guys.
Yeah, Kai's been with us for 2 years. Evan played on and off with us because he's white and red.
Whatever happened to
Bryce?
Bryce, yeah.
Last year was his last year. He went straight basketball. Trying to play too
competitive
sports is too hard.
Yeah, he was. And then Landon, who was our left back before,
he went to Sac Republic this year.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And Justin, who was number 3, was my kid right there. He played right back.
Okay, got it.
And Cooper was on the right side.
Which one's Cooper? Oh, goalie. Looks like a pretty good goalie.
He is.
Did you lose your goalie from last year?
No, he went to white.
Oh, interesting.
Is that right? Okay.
There's competition.
That's good.
Play your best, right?
You know, it's good to have multiple teams where you have something to work for. Too, buddy.
Yeah,
Victor.
Robbie.
What's up, Robbie?
Push.
And then Did the top two move on?
So the top of each bracket moves on, and then the next highest point out of the three brackets.
Oh, I guess like that's a lot.
That's a lot.
Yeah, because there's only like what four or
there's,
five is an odd number.
Teams. And three groups.
Three groups. That's right.
Well,